Dear friends, wishing you all a Merry Christmas and a very happy and prosperous New Year 2022. May the blessings of the Almighty God be with you and upon your family all through the New Year. And may God protect you from all the dangers and sicknesses. Christmas is a time of love where everyone talks about God's love towards humanity. And that is being expressed through the gifts. And we cannot think of a Christmas without Santa Claus. And the moment we speak of Santa Claus, everyone tells or thinks, even the elders think about gifts that are being given. There's a problem in it because we all expect gifts. But I feel Christmas is a time to give gifts, and thus every one of us supposed to be a Santa, giving gifts, blessings to everyone we come across. And that's why I said, be a blessing, and thereby you too will be blessed. Now today we think of education not just filling our heads with knowledge. It's all about filling our heart with values. A good citizen can be created through good education, and it should be done knowledge alongside good values. Dipol is a place where we try to fill every child with good values, values of love, goodness, peace and hope. And this filling of values is done through a child-centered education. Here, every boy, every girl, they are the attraction. They are the most important individual. And the teachers, staff, home parent, dorm parent, everyone tries to make them feel happy and fill them with knowledge, and along with giving them good values through a disciplined way that makes them disciplined, value-filled and good citizens. Thus, I would say, if you are looking forward to your child, to your children's growth in a value-centered platform, in a place where they would be educated well, as well as give them good discipline, good values, make them good human beings, then the right place is Dipol. My dear children, my dear friends, my dear parents, on this occasion, I wish that every one of you, every child, every parent, every one of you be turned into a good human being, be a Santa for all the individuals or all the troubled people, for everyone who is struggling to find some happiness. Be a blessing and be blessed. May God bless you all. Wishing you all once again a beautiful Christmas and a wonderful New Year 2022. Thank you. God bless you.